Mother, they're coming to get me. Help!
Who is that? Christian, run! What on earth was that? As the mistress of this house, I must find out what happened. I have to find my son. The sun is definitely hiding in those bushes.
I didn't mean to.
As long as Christian is frightened, he won't tell me what happened. But I'm sure some tea and sweets will calm him down.
Sorry, Mom. I didn't mean to do any harm. I didn't know the paints were magical. I found them by accident and decided to try them to see the colors. I just wanted to see the colors of the paints, but I think something is wrong with them. I was painting my fears and they seemed to come to life. Could you write to the wizard for help? Here, I have some crayons for the letter.
Oh my God, His hair! Is it the Baron's curse again? Come on, little birdie. Deliver the letter to Mr. Cornelius and come back soon.
This is my first fear. I drew it as a shadowy man because I'm scared of strangers. They could turn out to be evil and hurt us. Every time I'm around strangers, I feel small and helpless. I don't know how to stop being afraid. Please help me. This is a very touching letter. But could everyone in the town really be as kind as a farmer?
I really want to help him. Maybe Casper's in my correspondence with the locals could help him overcome his fear. Luckily, I have plenty of letters with warm wishes. Now I can convince Christian that there's no reason to fear these people.
These letters are so caring and polite. The people who wrote them must be kind. Now I know they don't have any bad intentions. If I had known how nice they are, I would have drawn a jolly baker instead of a gloomy stranger. If you could just get a sheet with something long enough and fix the pattern. Here, I found this bird on the floor. I think it fell out of one of the shields in this room. Maybe we can find something there. Wow, you're really brave. But we still don't have anything to repaint with. Thank you. I'm feeling a little better now. I even want to meet our guests. My next fear is connected with your art studio. Oh, it's scary to think about going in there again. Surely the monster is waiting for us. Oh, Mother! There are so many beautiful paintings here! Every time I look at your work, I feel like I'll never be a talented artist like you. It often keeps me from starting new work and learning new things. I'm afraid that I won't succeed. I made my picture in your studio. I'm sure there's a monster there, too.
Oh, my dear boy. I must prove to him that success lies in diligence and perseverance. I should show him my pieces from when I first started. Hopefully, they're still in the studio. It looks like Christian's fear doesn't want us to get in. This blob is blocking the light from the window. I need to find something to light up the room.
I painted my fear of failure as a blob, because it's corrupted. Mother, I still can't believe you ever painted poorly. I'm sure if I look at your first paintings, they'll be great too. But there's so little space in here, and my fear is so close. I'm sorry, I'm too scared to help you find them.
Thank you.
Now I see how far you've come to become a great artist. I'm going to work hard and practice to make my painting better. But I'm still afraid to approach the blob. How do we get the painting? I took this figurine with me last time I was here. See if there's anything useful in that drawer. Like it's alive. I'm so glad we were able to paint it together. Thank you. Now I feel like I have the strength to keep on painting. Even a blob can be turned into something beautiful if you try. My next fear is probably in the winter garden. Once, while I was painting there, a huge, scary caterpillar came down in front of me. Ever since, I've been afraid of insects. When Father gave me this piece and said it could open a secret door to the garden, I thought he was kidding. But what if he wasn't? Let's go find out.
I usually love insects, but this one really scares me. What should I show Christian to help him with his fear?
Yes, I know what you're gonna say. Insects are really good for flowers and nature, but surely not that giant caterpillar I saw. I painted it while thinking about my fear of insects. I can't forget how massive and invincible it looked. It was terrifying!
What a beautiful stained glass window. It's a shame it wasn't finished. Maybe if Christian sees how beautiful insects can be, his fear will go away.
Insects on the stained glass window are so graceful and beautiful. Maybe the trembling in my heart was from admiration and not fear. But we must get the picture from beneath the caterpillar to redo it and eliminate the curse. Could this help? I still haven't told you about my greatest fear. I'm terrified of the dark. Every night, I see different monsters in my room, and I don't fall asleep for ages. I drew it as a dark mist that filled my room. I'm sure the monster is waiting for us there. But Mother, with you here, I'm ready to face that fear as well.
Christian!
Mother, help me!
That fear took my son. I have to help him. My poor boy, he's so scared. I have to find something to calm him down.
Thank you, Mother. My favorite bunny helps me fall asleep every night. but I feel like I'll always be a little scared of the dark. I guess I'll never get over that fear.
Oh, is that another letter from the magician? Oh, I hope there's good news.
I've got an idea. Do you remember our portraits from last fall? It's a perfect symbol of our family. I have a copy in the chest under the window. Here you go.
Thank you.
Wow, that gives me a feeling of warmth and strength. I'm not scared at all anymore. Thank you for helping me deal with all my fears and defeating my monsters. Now I know that the love in our family is the most powerful magic in the world. I'll never take strange things I find again, and I'll always tell you if something scares me. I promise.
We did well. The curse is gone, and we have nothing to fear anymore. Now we just have to destroy the Baron's paint so that they don't harm anyone else. I hope this is the last magical object in our castle.